This is the chestnut. I think you're supposed to fold it the other way, Cece. Hantai. Hey, the other way. So, there you go. Guide fold. Carefully. Don't let any color show. Okay. Unfold. No. Well, I guess that'll work too, but... And unfold it. Bless you. Unfold it. Okay. Now, fold it up in thirds. A little bit more than that, right? Samba noche. Thirds. A little bit more, right? Okay. And then, oops. Find up to there, right? So that need to be, yeah. Up to the middle, up to the center guide fold. No, it doesn't have to be the same as the guide fold. Comme de show. There we go. Okay. And up one more time. There. So, on the center guide fold, and then you flip it over and fold it just past the middle guide fold. So, you'll reach it. I think that's in too far, Cece. Look on it. How many? Just like this, right? Yeah. And about the same amount on the other side. And so just put that inside there. Yeah. And turn it back over and nick those corners down. Nick. Ta-ding. And Mr. Cootie-san. Can you give him a little face here? Give him a color.
Ta-ta-ta.
Okay, and there's the acorn, done exactly the same way, but folded in further, and it's upside down. 1/4 size paper.
Spence.
Is this it? He's messed up?
Spence.
And he's happy. They have a little acorn friend there.
What is it?
Does he need a face too? Oh, he's gonna get a face too. Done.